Honestly, that sound like a fair trade to me.